Scopo is demonstrating that it is feasible to use a directed energy laser to transmit power to a remote location. It's analogous to, you know, wireless communication, where you can communicate without wires. Now you can also get power to almost any location without having to run wires. So what that means is you can deliver significant power over significant distance, and that's just not been possible before.
The concept of power beaming goes back millions and millions of years. The sun has been beaming power to the earth for quite a while, and the last 70 years we've been able to take that power from the sun and convert it directly to electricity with solar panels, as you can see in the background here. And that converts about 20% of the power.
Scopo is going to make things more cost effective, more efficient, and a lot easier to use, because you won't have the wires, the burden of wires or fuel hoses and all of these other things that come along with power delivery, especially in the field or in hard to reach areas.
So today they're power beaming over 1 kilometer. So they're using laser as their medium. And generally they're trying to transmit as much power. So far we've seen up to close to 500 watts of power generated and delivered. So Scopo is looking into it, looking at power beaming and specifically with optical. There's been a lot of work in the past with more of the microwave. With optical, you can actually own in your laser a little better, so get a better narrow line width on there and be able to be more specific. And so safety concerns, it's actually looking a lot better for lasers in the long term.